Alright, good morning. Well, actually it's good afternoon. How's everybody doing? It's good. It's been a good day. To answer your question, Dynasty, I am not sure yet. Still trying to figure things out right now. So I'll let you know for sure. I know I got I had Addy message me asking if I was playing tonight, so we'll see. I know I got War Machine wanting to play tonight as well, so it's very, very possible. How's everybody doing? We are getting ready to rock out with Screecher Gaming, Sir Chapman, and Nugzilla. Screecher coming in with the triple like. Dynasty with the triple like. Vizzy with the like as well. Let's make sure I didn't miss anybody real quick. We got Carissa Robson coming in with the like. Appreciate that. How are you, Carissa? And we got Jeff coming in with the like as well. Appreciate that. Addy! 3C motherfucking gaming coming in with the triple like. Appreciate that. I'm good. I'm good. How are you doing? Yeah, it'd be... I should be on. Yeah, it'll be me, you... me, you, Addy, and War Machine later tonight. So War Machine said something about it yesterday. So yeah, it'll be us three tonight. So we are going to get ready to rock. So double stream tonight. In case you guys just now heard, it'll be a double header today. And it's going to be fun. It's going to be fun. I am loading in right now to let them know I'm ready to go. Addy is back tonight. Yes, Addy. 3C Gaming is back tonight. Mr. Hollywood makes his weighted return. Yes, he is. He is streaming tonight. Yes. So it's good to get Addy back into the saddle. So I'm gonna see if they are already in a game. It looks like they're not already in a game. So I'm gonna go ahead and join up on them. Hop in on Discord real quick. And we're gonna get ready to slay. I gotta see who's ordering. Okay, we're in here.
Just sent me an invite.
Hello, puppets.
I mean, we're gonna be running with Nugs shortly.
Yeah, he's doing much better, much better. He's staying positive. That's all we can do. All of us can stay positive, give him support and everything like that. Addy is making his long-awaited return. So yes, he will be. Hey, you might have to pop on. You might have to lose some sleep just to hop in and see Mr. Hollywood. Yes, he is returning tonight. I am pretty excited for it. So we'll see how it all goes. I was going to do a stream today for, I was going to do a Jurassic World Evolution 2 stream. Building my own Jurassic World on the hard difficulty, but I decided not to. Because I want to rank some guns up for one, and two, I absolutely love this new map. So, we are... let's see. It's gonna be a fun night. It's gonna be a fun night. Oh, man. Nothing like cherry Pepsi. I like cherry Coke too, but honestly, I like cherry Pepsi better than cherry Coke. Also, chat, I am doing a podcast on Thursday. I will be live on a podcast Thursday on the Gonzo Sports Room. Gonzo Sports Room. Yo, Bradley coming in with the like as well. Appreciate that. We're going to be talking about professional wrestling. We're going to be talking about sports. And I'm sure the live stream will be coming up as well. So if you guys want to tune in, it's going to be 1 p.m. Eastern. Yeah. There will be no day stream during the day on Thursday. But go to Gonzo Sports Room Facebook page. Yeah, give them a like. Make sure you have the notification turned on. And I will be live in studio with them for the Gonzo Sports Show. So it's going to be a lot of fun.
Yo, fucking god dang Tuesday mornings are popping. I'm just saying.
That'll be a lot of fun.
I don't know. For me and my stream, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Bro, I'm fucking on one. I got my Red Bull.
Uh-oh, Red Bull.
Red Bull.
Does it give you wings?
Brother, I have two more with me. I love you guys. I promise. Wow.
Again, chat, I will be on the Gonzo Sports Room podcast on Thursday. I will at 1 p.m. Eastern time. We're going to be talking about professional wrestling. We're going to be talking about sports, because I know they're sports fans. I'm a huge sports fan. And then we'll also be talking about streaming, because they do live streaming as well. So, Chad, if you want to check that out, make sure you go to Gonzo Sports Room Facebook page. Actually, I will put a tag in.
We're just going to go have fun without you.
I'll put a tag in on it. Yeah, that way you guys know.
My feelings.
What's good, dude?
Yeah, he said he's got two other guys with him, so he's running trios. Maybe we'll run into him, and I could shoot him in the face for betraying
me. Yeah, maybe
we
can just wreck him.
him.
Okay. All over him.
Shit.
I will put the link down there. Make sure you give them a like and a follow, and then that way you can catch me out on the podcast on Thursday.
Hey, Nug said, yeah, y'all are on.
He's like, baby. Put that on crack-a-doo.
Yo, we got random, I don't know.
Random's the goat of Call of Duty, okay? You don't mess with random.
Yep, that's what I was thinking. Oh, man. Yo, I'm just having a good morning.
Hey, man, that's all we can do. Just thrive and have a good time. How you doing over there, Mr. Random? I haven't heard you talk too much.
Check weapons and gear. You got time before deployment. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Oh, I'm good. I was just putting up a what's it called? Pinned comment. for the podcast that I'm doing.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Come on, sides Chapman.
Aww. And if he's already out, we can back out and get him.
Enough training. Now you fight a real enemy.
Is that next? What'd you say you didn't love me? I didn't hear.
He doesn't like you.
Yeah, he jumps in Discord, says something real quiet, and then leaves. What is that?
Whisper.
I heard Chapman. I did hear Chapman, so I want to know what he said now.
He says he doesn't like you.
I'll be right back, Jim.
Rush to the safe zone. You got gas close to the bus. Cash drop on the way. It's payday, Jakes.
That's okay, what's up? Appreciate the likes, appreciate the double like. How's your day going? Good. Just trying to play some games. I am doing a double header today. It's gonna be fun. And then Thursday I'll be on a podcast talking about sports and also streaming as well. Talking about streaming as well. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm excited about that.
Targets are up. Take them out.
They're gonna have guns, and I'm gonna have nothing.
I'm not scared.
Submachine guns looking lively.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Anybody that wants to tune into it, all you gotta do is go to facebook.com. Gonzo Sports Room. Give them a follow. Make sure the notifications turned on, and then you guys will be able to hear me at 1 p.m. Eastern
around here somewhere
on Thursday.
I noted.
Pretty excited about that. So they do a lot of sports, like they talk about sports betting. They talk about all sports. They also talk about they're big professional wrestling fans as well. So they talk about a lot of professional wrestling. A lot of it's gonna be about professional wrestling, and then also talking about you name it, we'll talk about it all, I'm sure. I am going to be appearing on that. I'm going to bring up my channel. I already know. I am planning on bringing up streaming and everything like that. So it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm excited for it.
I'll see you, Jim.
Let the mayhem begin. Eyes up, soldier. Your turn. Your teammate was broken. They're no longer with us. Fight your way out and you return to the front.
Kyle might like this. I am a professional wrestler. I am. I have videos on YouTube. What's my Dynamite page that I give a triple like on? That is my wrestling page. I don't post a lot on it because I don't do it as much as I used to. So a lot of it is just transitioning into. A lot of it's just to share my page. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Time's up. Objective failed. One of the girls I used to date way back when, she is in AEW now. So that's something I can sit there and say, but I got a picture of CM Punk at a house show.
There's one close by.
When I was sitting front row.
They've got me sighted. Threat down.
I've wrestled quite a few guys. Been on TV, done a lot of shows with them, legends. Oh, been awesome. Been an awesome ride.
There's that rally point.
I'll definitely have to send you some of my pictures.
Quote out drop headed your way.
What a camper!
That's a good spot.
They want to push back to our loadout. We can buy one for Ghost.
Here comes the old boy going for his loadout.
Copy. Almost here at loadout. Is this just Vanguard? Is it all of it?
Nah, just Vanguard. Okay. Just Vanguard.
We have to play quads to get all of it.
I don't think the one that plays all counts as your like overall wins.
I got people on me.
Hey, we got one on top. Got one down.
There's that rally point.
Copy.
Your I got one down. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
I don't see eyes.
Gas is moving.
What's up, man? Hey, he was coming in with a like, appreciate it. Have you had any matches with noteworthy guys in the Midwest? Noteworthy guys in the Midwest? Depends on who you're talking about. Far as that, I have, I wrestled Zach Gowen. I wrestled Sabu. I've tagged with Rikishi. I've wrestled Danny Basham, I don't know if you remember him. I'm real good friends with his name's he went by Asher Hale on NXT. He goes by Anthony Henry. His real name's Anthony Henry. Yo, Kyle coming in with a like, appreciate that. I'll definitely check it out. Trying to think who else. Gosh, there's so many people. I've met Jim the Anvil Neidhart before he passed away. I got offered to get trained by Chavo Jr. I've met the Nasty Boys. I've done shows with the Nasty Boys and all that. So it's been a wild ride. Yeah, Kyle was just in here. Kyle coming in with a like as well, appreciate that. Let's see. got a quite a few. Find some of my pictures. Oh, my chat didn't update. No, it's good. It's good. Good. I don't know if he's still here, but I know he popped in. More pictures.
Play it again. That was rough. Dude.
If Kyle wants to send me his email, I can send him one of my all-time favorite matches that just happened this year. It was a 2-on-1 handicap match. Fans bring the weapons hardcore match, so pretty awesome. If he wants to check that out, I can email that to him, or I can edit, attach it together and edit it so that way it's all in one piece and then upload it. If Kyle wants to follow my wrestling page, then I'll have it posted on there.
Check your gear and weapons. We go soon. Playtime's over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Alright. I need Brandon to unmute himself.
What's up, man? Hey, if you want to...
You know.
I have a, match that you might be interested in watching.
It is
a 2-on-1 handicap fans bring the weapons hardcore match. It is literally one of my favorite matches that I've been in of all time. I can
take the drop. This is your go round. Your lead is the victory.
Suggest we drop in here.
Angel coming in with the like, appreciate that. it's a two-parter right now. I haven't been able to add it all together, so it's in two parts. And it was emailed to me. So once I put it all together, and so it's been fun. I've done a lot of crazy matches, believe it or not. I've been in a bunch of cage matches and met some people. I worked a lot of shows and helped train. The first time helped train, what's her name? Ruby Soho, Ruby Riot, Miss Heidi Lovelace, whatever her name is. I did help train her a little bit, and then she went and went to Billy Rock School. I've done shows with her. Don't want to say it out loud, but we dated a couple times. That's been fun. I got pictures with me and with Jim the Able Neihardt, Brutus the Barber BK. I tagged with Rikishi one show. I wrestled Maple Leaf Muscle Petey Williams. I don't know if you know him.
I'm not dead quite yet.
Gas is right on your tail.
I don't know what indie shows you watch, so I can't tell you if I wrestled any of those guys or been on any shows with them.
Yeah, dude, I'm down. I don't even know what direction that is.
I'm on the way. I was just looting a little bit.
Heading on destination.
Oh, that's cool. There we go. Head down. Run away.
Target's in my sight. Target's in my sight.
One rotating right in here in the ruins.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't have anything for that.
I see him now.
Come in there, son.
Bodied him.
Alright, I'm back. I'm down. This is not a fight we're gonna win. I'm out of place now.
Yeah, got one over here.
Rally point mark. Oh boy, never mind.
No, I'm trying to see him. I have worked shows with Jake something. The other ones, no, I have not. Jake something's awesome. Really good guy. Oh, nice shot. He sniped me.
He sniped me as well. I'm safe.
I am.
Good fight, you soldier.
I don't.
I was
supposed
to go get him. There was one a little bit closer. I'm
pushing me now.
This is the gulag. Survive this, and you get to redeploy.
They're pushing.
A fire started. Win here and you return to the battle. Lose and your fight is over. Prove you can still fight, so. Your teammate lost the fight. Now they return to base. Your teammate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they'll rejoin you.
I mainly work for my motion. I help run right now. I have wrestled for IWA Mid-South. Way back when, I did a couple shows for them.
Redeploying to the AO.
I do a lot of shows. Like, I did a lot of shows mainly in Indiana, but I traveled to shows in Ohio, Illinois, Michigan, and Georgia. But I've mainly been in Indiana. Raymond coming in with a like, appreciate that. Cordell with the double like, appreciate that. Ray X with the like as well, appreciate that as well. Talk dirty to me, Cordell. Talk dirty to me. Talk dirty to me. Talk dirty to me. Christian Cash coming in with the like. Appreciate that, my man. Yeah, we got enough. Ramon coming in with a share. Appreciate that. Appreciate that.
Gas is right on your tail.
Baby, come back. And I'm gonna be my hero, baby. Hey, appreciate that. Appreciate that. Hopefully it's a good stream. Hopefully. We are doing a doubleheader tonight, guys and gals. For those of you who have not heard the news, Addy 3C Gaming returns tonight. It'll be me, Dynasty Gaming, Addy 3C Gaming, and War Machine squadding up tonight. And then tomorrow, I will be with Nug Cordell. And then Thursday will not be a doubleheader or anything like that.
Yep.
What's up, chat? How's everybody doing today?
Hashtag.
Ooh, hiccup.
Hashtag bar.
What are you doing, SDG?
I'm actually doing PPS in bar right now, but I'm gonna be doing automaton and
one. I like the automaton, just burns so much ammo.
Yeah.
Kinda level up my car.
I
98.
Love the bar.
By itself. And the UAV.
Take that armor.
That shit, bruh.
Anyone need a gas mask?
Ooh.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. supply station costs are adjusted.
I did. I'm gonna pop my UAV if it's okay.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down.
Grab that.
Team right here. We got two teams right over here on that buy right there. They might be getting in that car. We got a team right here on this buy.
You're losing ground. Right, move it.
I don't know if you wanted to hold those guys behind us or not. I moved inland. I don't have eyes on them.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down.
Yeah, they're on the buy station right here. We got two right here. There's three clusters and a precision up here. One of them self, yes. I downed him. Can't call in shit.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down.
He's got me
spotted. Okay, are you making up this pipeline?
No airstrike deployed at my mark.
No ball.
Strike inbound.
Down one.
Direct hit. You're losing ground. Move it.
Target's painted for airstrike.
Strike is active.
Strike is active.
Copy.
Grab that. Around. Seen him pushing to the right there.
Enemy UAV active. Marking rally point. My mistake.
I don't have eyes.
Does anybody happen to have about 3 plates I can borrow? Give them back later.
I'm stuck.
Take that armor.
Like, literally, I'm stuck. Can't do shit.
I'll come get stuck with you.
I'm literally stuck. I can't get out.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Are we really all stuck?
Yeah.
I was stuck. Couldn't do shit.
Time to stun him.
I literally fell down in it, and I was like, wait a minute.
I was like, I'll go push you out, yeah. And then...
No, I was like, I'll push you, I'll help you, and then all of a sudden, we're all three in the bush. They had one of Vietnam foot traps in there.
Right?
Bro, that is...
Nugs was joining us.
Fucking awesome.
He has a couple of his friends with him. He's too good for us anymore.
Well, him, Kay, and I played like 6 hours yesterday.
Dang. How many dubs you guys end up getting?
We only got one.
Yeah, I think I've only gotten one dub on this map so far.
What?
Yeah. You get a lot of top fives.
I have 4.
Dang. Dang, bruh.
I think I only have 3.
I think I'm...
Yo, Christian Taylor, coming in the like and share. Appreciate that. What's up, bruh?
Yeah, we got 2 back-to-back when I was with Shinobi. And then...
Yeah, I should have 6, but I dev errored on 2 of them.
Is there a way to check just...
Use this time to train a bit. We'll be deploying.
Just Caldera?
Yeah.
Yeah, go to wzstats.gg. We got a total of 67 kills on court.
Practice is over. The real fight begins now.
We might have to back out my gun. It's fights fun. I will let you know once we pick it up. Oh yeah, both of them are here.
Yeah, yeah, one win. 180 kills.
180?
88.
188?
Battle
Royale. What's
your KD? That's gas you don't want to breathe. Make your way to the cash drop on the way. It's payday, gents.
Somewhere where we won't get stuck in a freaking bush.
Scavenger contract. Find your keepers.
Target's in my sight.
An enemy team is tracking your location.
Target's in my sight. I'm on the shooter.
Ah, he's broke. That dude is broke.
Enemy soldier nearby. Execute all targets in the AO.
You want to see PP on the floor?
Woohoo!
That's definitely an odd thing.
It'll cost you 2 stars.
Oh, I'm not that cheap.
I'm not cheap.
Move towards the safe zone.
Victor Thomas coming in with the like. Appreciate that, man. I think I looted this whole house. Push it over to the scab.
You guys see the repurposed firehouse?
Location marked.
Repurposed firehouse.
Cancel that.
Contract update. New objective identified.
Probably what they do.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, AR is marked.
I feel like that's what they're doing.
Enemy hunters lost.
I know shipment. I know shipment is on this map. That's over by where the boats are.
Oh, the dock.
Yeah, the dock.
Primary objective, a
The vendor.
I think, right? Yeah. I have an armor bug.
Enemy UAV active.
Somebody is on the buy, probably.
Safe zone. Gas is closing in.
Yeah, those guys are going to be up on top, for sure.
Heavy loadout drop on the way.
Buy loadout, and then cut them off of theirs. Man, if somebody could drop me a little bit of cash.
Our loadout drop inbound.
That way I can get a...
Loadout drop inbound.
God, this gun sucks. One because I got the kill confirm on that one.
Locking a rally.
Copy.
I take it back.
They just walked back. I was looking at just the day I got just to me.
Enemy UAV active.
Recon's coming.
Get up on the fucking hill.
He's going to the back door.
Fuck!
UAV is out of fuel. Turning for resupply.
Got another?
Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted.
Found that spot.
Okay, I'm pushing.
Fire sale is active. Buy station costs are adjusted.
I'm taking fire.
Oh my god! It made me reload and not grab you. What the fuck?
Your teammate has entered the gulag.
I literally was right there on you. And I hit the hold square to fucking revive you and it reloaded. I just have it to tap to reload. Just dropped dead on top.
Oh, sorry,
I have no idea where that came from.
It's just the bomb.
Don't forget yourself.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I was muted. I didn't mean to yell at you.
Oh, we'll be able to. There's a car right there.
Yeah, be alright.
I got one person watching me. Well, no, like, if it's not the full team, then it means this team knows where we're at. Right, well, that was one of the things on Verdansk where they were having a whole team watch, and I would have like you or somebody else.
Contact with infantry.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted.
He's back here. He's back here. Back here.
Prices are back to normal.
Rocking the run. Get that.
Intercept CZ cargo.
Revived. Oh, I bet their whole team's fucking pissed. I hit fired two of them. Yes, sir.
Secure the gulag. Got a loadout drop inbound.
Terry Brown coming in with the like. Appreciate that. How is your day going? I'd say push further in the zone. I don't know if we're getting sniped up, but I definitely heard a sniper. There's a guy back here.
Enemy is here.
They're pushing you. I don't have eyes on them right now. They threw a loadout at. One's coming around the backside.
Final deployment is almost ready. There isn't much time. Get to the new safe zone. Jax is closing in.
Copy.
You've got gas moving in.
We gotta watch behind too.
They're on to me.
I got hit by one.
Remaining.
Yeah.
Do we have an ammo box?
I have an armor box.
I have an armor box.
We have enough for an ammo box.
Enemy UAV active.
Team to go, guys.
Yeah, we gotta just move a little bit quicker, please.
Being in front of us.
Field upgrade, anyone?
Keep your senses sharp. An enemy team is tracking your location.
There's a guy chasing him. Ten to go. Yep, I'm running right to him. Behind. I need plates.
Sniping in front.
Oh shit.
I'll pick you up in no time.
Seven to go.
Alright, this is where we need to like slow down.
Still got hill, yeah. we still got hill, still team's still on hill.
We got people over here.
Found us a spot. Go get that.
Okay.
Enemy sees me.
Okay. Two teams up here. Two teams up on the hill.
Okay. I'm moving right.
3v3, 3v2. Pushing left, they're pushing right. They're pushing right. They're going now. They're moving now. They're moving now.
I got precision.
Drop it now. Drop it now. I just got sniped. One's back. One's back still. One's back still. Come on,
I got you.
Digging this 4x split. Let's try this 3.5. Try 3.5 on it.
Three and a half on what?
STG. What are you running, Vanguard Lines?
I'm running the SD and R90.
Nice, you like R98?
They nerfed it, so I'm not like huge fan of it. I think once I get all the attachments, it might be a little bit better. But they definitely nerfed it.
Are you guys good to go?
He is on.
Is he playing this or?
Is a joinable.
Oh shit, I'm back. I'm back.
We are free.
What's going on?
What? What's up, chat? How's everybody doing tonight? Day.
Check your gear and weapons. We go soon. Training's over. Time to see what you've learned.
Approaching
your position. Get to the safe zone. Heads up, lads. Cash drop inbound. Secure the cargo.
Talk dirty to me.
That's a tidy drop zone.
Right here, shipment.
Tracking, move up.
Supply box in my front. Secure the goods.
Hey, what?
Hostile dropping into the area. Targets are up.
I did too.
Survive this and you get to redeploy.
Yo, Name Tat coming up with a double like. What's up, Name Tat?
Taunting is an effective way to mess with the enemy's head. So is a heavy rock. The fight has begun. Eyes up, soldier. Your turn.
Dude, random. Sorry.
You left me to die. Fight your way out and you return to the front line. Lose and you're finished. Prove you can still fight, soldier. Got your hands dirty. Hold on. Now get back out there.
Chuckled you.
I'm on my way. Bodied him a couple times. Oh shit. I just got executed.
Fuck.
Setting our destination. Marking rally point.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Targeting infantry. My mistake.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Hey, you got his buddy also pushing. All three of them pushing right now. Okay.
Woo. Did you get the dookie?
Doof doof.
No, did he get the dookie done?
Yo, he shit all over me is what happened.
That's what it looked like.
Oh god, it's so frustrating. Love it.
Setting up a gun real quick, guys. 1 second. try something out here.
I saw at the glass.
Wait, what did you say?
What did you say?
What did you say?
That's a shy.
Mutton coming in with the like, appreciate it. Wins. Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, I put this on because I was going to stream Jurassic World Evolution 2, which is basically you build your own Jurassic World. So I was going to wear this, to stream that. And just so happened that as I was about to go live to stream, they invited me to play Warzone. So I was like, oh, I'll just play Warzone and stream it that later. Mutton coming in with a share as well. Appreciate that. I got three different Jurassic Park shirts. I got one that says,
Oh, we got a game plan. Let's go.
That has the T-Rex, whatever, that says I survived Jurassic Park. And then I have a Walking Dead Jurassic Park crossover, or basically a crossover shirt. It's Daryl Dixon on his motorcycle with, three zombie raptors. Pretty badass. Yeah, I love the first one. I haven't seen the second one. You need to watch the second one because the third one comes out in June of 2022. And the third one's going to have... Oh, no, you're talking about the game. The second one is a lot better. I don't have the Jurassic World t-shirt. But I do have, like I said, I have a Walking Dead crossover. Yeah, I read the thing wrong. But Jurassic World 2, you actually get the Jurassic World Evolution 2. You actually get the water dinosaurs. So you get the the marine dinosaurs. You get a lot different. And I really like it. You can go out to walk, catch dinosaurs in the wild. It takes place after Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. So basically, basically what it is, it's a prequel to Jurassic World. Basically a prequel to Jurassic World Dominion. Yeah, you can get the Mosasaurus. I don't have it yet unlocked yet, but I do have. I am getting close to that. I am getting close to it, so trying to unlock everything before I do my sandbox mode. But the game, the game is amazing. Oops. Yeah. Pretty amazing. It's definitely worth it. It's definitely worth it. I didn't think I was gonna like it. The story mode's really quick. Story mode is really quick and easy, but that's why they want you to play the chaos mode and the challenge mode.
Where you guys want to drop?
I want bodied.
Oh, you want him dead?
No, we don't have to kill him. I just know he's bodied.
Moving on,
shooter. Fucking chase. Down.
Oh my
Let's go!
God.
Somebody clip!
Execute all targets in the AO.
took care of that guy. Got him shot out of the sky and killed. Tempted to go get him. Go.
Full send it.
Okay, he's got two going after him. Plus that's his teammate.
I picked it up.
No, it's still there. Did pick up your cash, I think. Guys, I see him.
You'll be attacked by an enemy.
Wow, lucky shot, motherfucker.
You back up, Eddie? That was a different team.
On this building.
Fucking, are you serious right now?
Yep.
God, dude.
They got me in their crosshairs.
All you gotta do is get up here and lay down. I'm safe.
No worries, you're all good.
We could kill the team behind us.
Safe zone relocated.
I don't know what his
eye is. Drop headed your way.
sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy. Enemy trackers. Clever sneaks.
Here they come.
Got me in their sights!
Let's go. Somebody needs to clip that shit. Let's fucking go. Yo, fucking YOLO.
You've got gas moving in.
Look at that sniper behind me. Oh yeah, that was quite a bit. Pretty sure I just saw the guy.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down.
Maybe it was just Lee. That guy's still up top. I do too.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down.
Got a guy up here. Hey, watch out, there's a guy coming right here by the buy station. Yeah, behind you.
Enemy UAV active.
Right above me, Screech.
I got three on the building right here by me. Getting ready to push you guys, just heads up.
Fight your way out and you return to the front line. Lose and you're finished. Fight your way out of this or capture the objective.
You want me to land?
You can go to buy. Go to buy. Yeah, go to buy. Get free back.
fuck is it? Good, you're good. This is a brand new one. I haven't hit this one yet. Yeah.
Closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Fire cells done.
Oh, my God, that guy's on me. Fuck. Wow, I see. Up top. Above you.
Well, guys,
you and Valhalla, send it.
Valhalla, all right.
Go up and left up the stairs.
Hadouken.
Get to the safe zone.
To the right.
Target's in my sights.
I'm gonna smoke him right now. sure, yeah. You want one of these guns?
No, dude.
Optimus TP this 8. Be right back. You guys can run it. I've got to check on the boys.
We can wait.
We're not in any risk.
Oh. I mean, I am in a little bit of a rush. Got XP going. I am not.
Yeah, I can start it. He's just gonna be a second. Man, we need nugs lobbies. He doesn't even show them on, no. He must only play for a little bit. Apparently the 16 rebirths come back. I'm not sure if that's true or not, but what I saw. That's pretty sweet bar skin.
Dude, really? Get away.
I didn't even realize you were gone.
Yeah, fatal error. Stupid.
What's happened?
In the loading screen.
Oh, Lord.
I want to be that.
Which guy is that?
Running around with a shotgun and a PPSH.
And
do I want to be that guy? I don't have much of it unlocked.
Okay, I'm back.
You'll be back.
All right, I got two classes.
Use this time to train a bit. We'll be deploying soon. Practice is over. The real fight begins now.
She was napping. Dead. Fuck this day. She napped. Good morning, beautiful. I just got the devil's eyes. Yo, Vengeance Don coming in with a like. Appreciate that, man. Excuse me. Shit delayed.
Survive this and you get to redeploy.
I'm just saying, we could dev error. Yeah, they need to fix that.
At all.
The fight has begun. Eyes up, soldier. Your turn. Fight your way out and you return to the front line.
Yeah.
Lose and you're finished. Fight your way out. You look like shit. Back to base with ya. Your team can still buy you back if they have the cash.
Rough one.
Yep. Yo, David, come in with the like and shares. What is up, David? How you been today, man?
Holding for deployment. Take this time to ready up. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Well, it has the 3.5 on it right now.
Preparation's done. Time to deploy to the war zone.
Damn. Whatever I got on my STG, I have like little to no recoil. You love that? Good, man. Got some extra time, extra time during the Christmas holiday. So I'll be doing a bunch of day streams, double headers, you name it.
Hunt the enemies before they hunt you.
You like boys.
Enemy cluster strike. Watch your heads.
Fight.
return to the battlefield. Lose, and your fight is over. Fight your way out of this, or capture the objective. Well done. Now get back out there.
Oh, so I'm by myself.
Contract initiated. Get it done. Supply box identified. Marking location now.
I don't know if I was with you, Creature, or if I was with Shinobi and them, but we have to
enemy UAV active
across the map.
Enemy UAV active.
Oh really?
Yeah, they jumped on the wings and I flew them across the map.
Contract is settled. Good work, Captain.
Your cash random.
I can't, I was just trying to move so we didn't get attacked by them.
You're being tracked by an enemy team. Tread carefully.
Precision airstrike missed.
One on bottom.
Target's in my sight.
Coming down there still?
Incoming!
Eliza coming in with the like and the share. Appreciate that. Life. Finds a way. You're right, man. You're right.
Zombies are not being friendly.
Yo, I think we just wiped. Doctor and.
Yeah, I'm a huge Jurassic Park fan.
Yeah, he's all like,
not too bad, not too bad.
He's like, you all just wiped us at airport.
who messaged you?
Dr. Beast Mode, Savage.
Oh, okay. I thought you were saying like Dr. Disrespect. I'm like, what?
No. He wouldn't message me and be like, you just wiped us.
You just wiped me, bro.
Yeah, but if we wipe them, I'm fucking done with the game.
Yeah, I'd be like, I'm done. Never playing.
I'm gonna officially retire. Oh, bro, I'm obsessed with the games too.
I can leave.
Random. I was
random.
Join random, but it didn't let me join.
Join.
Oh, I thought you guys were. First one came out. It was pretty sweet. They just came out with the second one, and it. Whoa, hold on. Something's going on.
Row, Raggy.
I stream like disconnected and reconnected.
Oh, that's weird. I had that happen last Saturday. That's not showing me on now. Weird.
That was really weird. Spiked and then playing.
Like, oh, see you later, mother trucker.
Yeah, I need to figure out how to make that bigger. Still trying to figure this out. That's funny that we ran into them.
I haven't been doing nothing the last, like, 5 games, so.
I was, too. Dr. Beast Mode.
Yo, what up, Trip? What
and
up,
Shinobi.
Trip? Bye, yeah,
That's so funny.
Coming in with a double like, appreciate that. Yeah, this game right here. You build your own Jurassic World.
You guys were the ones.
It's fucking awesome.
That's funny.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, we'll grab another water here real quick, gents. Be right back.
Check weapons and gear. You got time before deployment. Playtime's over. Stand by for deployment to the wars. advised, gas is closing in. Keep to the safe zone. Cash drop is inbound. Intercept and seize the cargo.
Fucking way. Landed him, broke him, and he turned around and fucking shot me.
Survive to earn redeployment.
Bo coming in with a light. What's up, Bo?
They are ready to fight. Boy, you're up next. Ready up.
Not too bad, not too bad. That's a pretty decent game.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. It's time, sir. Sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to live.
They're on to me.
Take it on top.
Fucking weak ass loot.
Your teammate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they'll rejoin you. Longer with us. Teammate redeploying to the AO.
All clear down here. Oh shit, this map's from World of War. I'm gonna buy chat back. go.
Mark that vendor for you.
Closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Loadout drop headed your way.
That looks like one.
One box. No, it's two boxes. Might be those teams that team fighting. Yeah, get it and hold them.
I'm just trying to get up top here. Where? Got him? Yeah, I'm getting shot at somewhere.
Trying, hold on.
You're good, you're good. I'm just trying to live ping him.
Enemy soldier nearby.
You have a dude loaded. Find an loadout.
Your team didn't die for nothing. Finish this.
I'll have eyes on him.
Definitely my loadout.
Oh my god!
Return to base for debrief.
Alright, gents.
Later, bro. That has a Rottweiler for the finishing move and.
Nice.
M16 skin looks like, or Krig skin. And that looks more like a Krig. Street sweeper.
Right.
I was thinking it was gonna be like a Christmas skin or something, you know?
They got some Christmas. They got like the Krampus and stuff. Oh. My shit just did it again. What the fuck?
One game lobby closed. Weird.
Second time it's done it today.
Come back.
What the hell?
What up, Screech? You good?
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, you joined me, so I was wondering.
Oh, I didn't mean to join you. Sorry. I meant to join
you. No, you're good. I was just making sure, like, you didn't need to talk to me or something, you know?
No, I'm all good. I'll text you if I need anything.
Alright. I was all like, he's joined me. I wonder if he'd tell me something. Alright. Have a good rest of the stream, guys.
Alright, random one.
Alrighty.
Let's see what we can do here. Wish they had it like solo, duo, trios, and quads for
right.
The integrated mode, you know? It doesn't make sense if they don't. I have a feeling at some point they're just gonna make it just like that with all the guns integrated.
I agree.
At some point they will.
Use this time to train a bit. We'll be deploying soon. Time's over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Hopefully we can pull a dub out here.
Oh, looking nice. One could only hope.
No.
I got that reload off when I did. I got 7.
Destination here.
Survive.
Didn't
this,
see that one coming.
Oh,
I didn't even hear him either.
Boys, ready up. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. It's time, soldier. You got your object.
Got him in the head, man.
It's not over yet. Your team can still buy your freedom.
The closest one's right here.
Targeting aid station.
Right here.
Targeting aid station.
I might just
mark the vendor.
That's fine. Oh, I'm sure they're not. Too. cover. I don't think so either. Yeah.
Time to cover your tracks. There's an enemy team hunting for you.
Careful, I don't see where they're at.
Enemy precision airstrike, stay alert.
I should have had him dead. Goldie gun coming up with the double eye. What's up, Goldie? I don't know how you want to blow it.
Move on the scavenger contract. Mark the vendor.
Now.
Time to stun him.
That's bullshit.
The enemy won this battle, but we'll be back.
We nerfed the stuns. Yep, we nerfed them. Mm-hmm. Yep.
That doesn't look like he got nerfed. Gotta love it.
holding for deployment. Take this time to ready up. Enough traitors. Now you fight a real enemy.
Get her.
That wasn't a bad one.
Well, it wasn't a bad one. I just kept getting fucking killed.
Royale. That's gas you don't want to breathe. Make your way to the safe zone.
Be able to get it back. Doesn't have anything against them, so it should be fucking easy.
Execute all targets in the AO.
Yeah, I talked to him a little bit yesterday.
Contract accepted. Supply box identified. Marking location now.
I'm definitely surprised nobody dropped here.
I know. IPM is really not the best place.
There's definitely a lot of loot here, and there's a lot of loot,
Contract failed. Stand down.
No, we haven't.
Sniper rifle here.
Almost killed myself.
Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
They're pushing towards us.
Bitch ass dude.
On me. Pushing you now.
Enemy down. You can take me
on the bounty target. Let's make this quick.
Marking the destination.
Do it.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Ready loadout drop on the way.
Yeah, I saw that. If we would have stayed for a half a second more, I would have taken that far.
Hostile dead.
You lose the ground. Move it.
Fuck, I missed, dude. They moved.
Enemy UAV active. Time's up. Objective failed.
Right.
Enemy sees me.
Oh, he's
enemy
down low.
Enemy cluster strike. Watch your heads.
Oh, it's not.
Gas is inbound.
Oh, because I just caught myself on fire.
Thank you. All in the safe zone. Very good. Throwing flashbang.
He's pushing into the store right now.
Somebody's outside. Somebody's outside.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. It's time, soldier. Break up.
Taking shots.
Great work. Teammate is redeploying. Stand by.
Baby, I'm back. Feel like taking on a bounty?
I guess we go here. I don't know.
Gas is closing in. Fire sales done. Prices are back to normal.
Okay.
Exo base, catch drop inbound. Secure the cargo.
Hey, cash, my friend. favorite.
Friendly loadout drop on the way. Target has been marked. End them. Bounty target is down. Marked.
I detach my favorite.
Time for recon to give us a show.
UAV beginning flyover.
Right. No, not today, baby.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Let's make this quick. Safe zone. Gas is closing in.
That's fine with me. We got two right here, or we can get these off the buy. One at the buy. Copy. They're coming right to us right now. I said we get the high ground.
Use.
idea where it went.
Allied UAV overhead. Gas is right on your tail. Further back, I got a shield up. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
We got five left. Right here, right here.
Hostile there.
Gas is moving.
Okay, Mount Miller, you gotta stop moving.
Time for I knew you'd help me.
UAV beginning flyover.
Got to get down. Looking. He moved, he rotated.
Get to the new safe zone. Gas is closing in.
GG's, let's go.
Let's get it, bro. Nice job.
That one's over, yes.
Thank you. Yeah, bro.
I don't know if it'll be easy peasy, baby. Like, is the next one gonna be easy peasy?
Probably not.
Whew. Don't know. We'll have to see how it looks when we get in there. It hasn't updated on Caldera. Did update at all times. 14 away from 100.
Nice. Attaboy.
I got one more in me.
That works for me, bud. That will do it for me as well. I'm just happy to get another dub in, you know?
Oh. Oh, we did win. Yeah, we shot all the bad guys.
Shot lots of bad guys.
You shot one? Dumb. But not two. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Check weapons and gear. You got time before deployment.
Yeah, they add so much stuff to the WZ stat. Like it shows you your percentage with your teammates and stuff.
Nearby.
Yeah. Either.
Battle Royale. Rush to the safe zone. You got gas close to the bus. Cash drop on the way. It's payday, gents.
Hey, Brandon, coming in the light. What's up, Brandon? I have no idea. My guess it's gonna be he's gonna stream when he builds he's in.
Team, tread carefully. Enemy UAV active.
I'm pushing over to you. That's fine. They backed off.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Let's make this quick.
Oh, they did it.
Location marked up. Cancel that.
The bounty target.
Was just one? Why would he push you? Alright, but that's my thing. Like, if it was one guy, why would you try to contest?
Enemy UAV active!
I'm pretty sure there's a team over there. Behind us over here.
Location marked for you.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Overhead, hunt.
Oh,
enemy UAV active.
Oh yeah.
UAV active. Drop inbound.
Copy. Hey, what do you need? Quiet.
Enemy UAV active. Enemy UAV active.
They got me in their crosshairs.
Have I seen?
Enemies right there.
I know. So we push him, go him, and then take the other two out. Well, let's two of them.
You're losing ground. Move it. Enemy UAV active.
Get wrapped back around behind.
Contact happening here.
Broke one.
Broke one inside.
Okay.
I'm not behind it. I'm not as good.
I'll reclip.
Enemies right there.
Supply box identified. Marking location now.
Wow, lucky shot. I think they're pushing me now. Let me climb up top.
Oh my god.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down. Located a supply box. Secure that position. Is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Fire sale is active. Buy station costs are adjusted.
Had to reload. Oh, shit. I am not having luck this game. You're carrying me today.
Advanced UAV overhead. Be mindful. Gas is inbound.
Yeah, that's possible.
Enemy UAV active. Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
Buyback literally just happened right here.
Gotta get to the safe zone.
Location mark point. Map, cancel that.
Oh, you cannot be climbing on me.
Enemy UAV active. Loadout drop headed your way.
He's looking at us. He's looking at us.
Marking the enemy target. Target is definitely not safe.
Bodied him a couple times. Bodied him some more.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted. Fire sales done. Prices are back to normal. Gas strike is inbound. Intercept and seize the cargo.
It looks like.
Bounty target is down. Marvelous.
I'm on the shooter.
I see him.
Tossing a frag.
Back there.
You've got gas moving in.
Selvin broke one.
Are they both up now?
I think so.
Time to stun him.
I think you could too.
Really
19 to go. That's probably the best guess. Whatever this guy's got, this automatic custom gun.
Enemy UAV active.
Yeah, I picked it up and it has no recoil.
Enemy UAV active.
Keep
Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
No.
Enemy UAV active. You've got gas moving in.
Copy. I already got ghosts. Yeah, I picked up this guy's gun and I had a gold type 100, so I just took the ghost on me.
Enemy UAV active. Loadout drop headed your way. Enemy UAV active.
Yourself. I just bought a loadout on accident.
Enemy's right there. Nope, never mind.
Allied UAV overhead. Loadout drop headed your way.
Can we get area recon?
GG's, man.
I'll catch you later, man. I'll stop by tonight.
All right, sounds good, man.
Later, bro.
All right, later, bro. All right, let's go do it, bro. We will be back later tonight with Addy, 3C Gaming, Dynasty Gaming, and War Machine. You guys have a good night.